Dear students, now today we are going to discuss about Robbie's test and root test. Okay, yesterday we discussed about the comparison test and ratio test. So just you look ki, what is the meaning of root test. Okay, the Cauchy's root test, if summation of un is positive term series and limit n tends to infinity, un power 1 by n is equal to l, that is a positive number, then summation of un is convergent if l, this l is less than 1, you have to remember, and if summation of un is divergent if l is greater than 1. Note, if l is equal to 1, then the test fails, means this root test fails. Okay, so let us look this test into the problem application. So this is the problem, test for convergence, the series 2 square 2 power 2 divided by 1 power 2. Minus 2 divided by 1 whole power minus 1 plus 3 power 3 divided by 2 power 3 minus 3 by 2 whole power minus 2 and 4 power 4 divided by 3 power 4 minus 4 by 3 and whole power minus 3. So you may see the pattern. Pattern is here. One pattern is here into the exponent, that is minus 1, minus 2 and minus 3. And another pattern is here itself, 2 power 2, 1 power 2. So in this way, you can write the nth term. Nth term you can write by looking this series. And very easily you can write here, that is n plus 1 power n plus 1 divided by n power n plus 1 minus n plus 1 divided by n and whole power minus n. Okay. So now just you apply the root test. So limit n tends to infinity un power 1 by n is equal to, just after making some simplification, means after taking n outside here, so you will take outside n power n plus 1 and then 1 plus 1 by n power n plus 1. Okay. Similarly here also you can take n power n outside, then 1 plus 1 by n power n. So in this way you make some simplification. After some simplification you will get this step, means limit n tends to infinity, means you have to do from here to here at your own. Okay, then you will get 1 plus 1 by n power n, 1 plus 1 by n minus 1 plus 1 by n and whole power minus n. And now putting limiting value, means limit n tends to infinity, the whole series will convert into e. This will be your this is the famous formula for this, you know, that is exponential. So e dot 1 minus 1 power minus 1, and it means this is e dot 1 is e minus 1 power minus 1, means 1 divided by e minus 1. And since e is laying between 2 and 3, so 1 by e minus 1 is less than 1. So it is already conclusion you can draw from this step, this is less than 1, hence the summation of un is convergent series. It means the nature of the given series is convergent series. In this way you have already gone through and calculated the root test. Now other you can do some more problems, some at least any 10 problem from exercise or the practice of root test. Okay, for different type of the problem. Now another test we are going to discuss, that is after this problem, the problem is, once again a second type of the problem is, it tests the convergence of the series summation of n is equal to 1 to infinity 1 by log n power n. So you may know ki here un is already given, un power 1 by n is 1 by log n, and limit n tends to infinity un power 1 by n is limit this, and this the value is, you know, log infinity tends to infinity, then this is denominator, it means this is 0 is less than 1, hence by Cauchy's root test the series is convergent. So these two problems I have already shown here, and the rest I want at least two, at least 10 to 20 problem you do for the good practice, and then only you can attempt the problem at your own. So practice required much at your end, so spare your time, take the pen and copy and paper and do some practice for this root test. Okay, now next test is Robbie's test. So if summation of un is positive term series and this is equal to and then limit and n limit n tends to infinity n into un divided by un plus 1 minus 1 is equal to l. If this is this, you have to remember here in this case, limit n tends to infinity n times un divided by un plus 1 minus 1. If this is finite, then summation of un is convergent if l is greater than 1, and summation of un is divergent if L is less than 1. And it is very important step here, ki Ravi's test is used when ratio test fails. Mind it. When ratio test fails, then we use the Ravi's test. And when in the ratio test, un divided by un plus 1 does not involve the number e. Agar jab usme e nahi hota hai, then only you can use this test. And this you always keep in your mind, ki when un divided by un plus 1 involve e, agar e, jab e nahi involve hai, then it's okay, Ravi's test. But agar e involve hai, then we apply logarithmic test after ratio test. Direct after ratio test, we will go for logarithmic test. Okay, there is no need ki Ravi's ko follow kariye aur fir logarithmic. No, ye ratio hai, to ratio test fail kiya, to ratio test ke baad, you know ki commonly we go for Ravi's test. But here in this case, directly you can go after ratio to Ravi's test. So this is very important for viewers. Now look what problem, very quick problem. Test the convergence of the series 1 by 2 plus 1.3 divided by 2.4 plus 1.3.5 divided by 2, 4, 6 and so on. This is an infinite series. Then you have to know un. What is un? So you look the pattern. So 1, 3, 5 means up to 2n minus 1. 2, 4, 6 up to 2n. Then what is un plus 1? 1, 3, 5, 2n minus 1. And next term will be 2n plus 1. 2, 4, 6, 2n. Next term is 2n plus 2. Then of course, by un plus 1, you will get this term 2n plus 2 divided by 2n plus 1, and then you can take n outside and 1 plus 1 by n and 1 plus 1 by 2n. Then next, you will get apply the value, the limit n tends to infinity, n times un divided by un plus 1 minus 1, and very easily just you do at your own. Then after some calculation, you will get that is 1 by 2, and 1 by 2 is less than 1. Therefore, the inference is the given series summation of un is divergent. Okay, thank you very much. Thank you, Mr. Singh.